How do I get to the spray can? Okay. Hold on. This canvas is too big. Okay. Okay. I want the size to be large. This is the grass. This is the grass right now. Hold on, I need to fill this in. That's the grass right over here. And here's some more grass. We're just kind of doing long strokes here. Okay, so here we are. We're just doing some long strokes to kind of fill in the grass here. So as you can see, we're doing long strokes with our spray paint can. We're gonna do some shorter strokes along here. You guys can follow along at home if you'd like. All you have to do is have the program Windows Paint installed, and you guys can follow along at home here. So here we go. We're kind of just going along and we're filling in the grass, just kind of making a nice grass hill, and just kind of filling in along there. So you guys can follow with the strokes at home, please. And if you want to go ahead and follow along, you can tweet them at me on Twitter so I can favorite them. So we're just going to do some strokes along here, some kind of shorter strokes to fill in this white area. Just nice grass. Nice grassy hills. As you can see, there's a hill here, and it kind of goes into another hill and another hill and another hill. Right now we're just kind of creating the landscape. What I want you guys to do here, this is a little bit advanced, but I want you to go into edit colors, and we're gonna kind of get like a little bit of a darker green. We're gonna go with this kind of sea foam green right here to kind of create contrast. And with that, that's now been added to our palette. And now we can go ahead and just kind of start adding to the landscape. I'm gonna do a big hill here and long strokes. Long strokes. As you can see, I'm doing long strokes along here to kind of create that contrast of the hills, to kind of add to the landscape a little bit. And that's nice. See, this is coming along really good here. One of the important things about art is dimension. So right now we want this painting to have different dimensions in it and kind of be three-dimensional. It's really important that you do that in art. So we're just gonna kind of fill in this here. See, and now you can kind of see the contrast. You kind of see the tumbling hills. We're gonna go ahead and get another shade of green. We're gonna go into our palette here and add this kind of darker shade to our palette. And some more hills. You can see the shape of that hill, kind of. So we're gonna kind of go with that and just kind of fill this in once again. Nice long strokes along the hills. Here we go. Isn't that nice? Oh. It's really coming together now. As you can see, it's all really coming together. See? And as you can see, I kind of went over the lines there, but there's never mistakes, only happy accidents. Okay, and now we need to kind of think of what we're gonna add on next. What else could we add on to really kind of, you know, make this scene? Does anybody know? Flowers. See, a lot of people would say flowers, but, you know, I'm kind of a little bit beyond that. I'm not just gonna draw flowers here. I'm gonna draw, this is gonna be actually a farmhouse right over here. I'm taking my square tool and kind of creating that building. Let's see. And now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna fill it in. And I don't really like how it kind of goes in here, so I'm gonna zoom in a little bit and pull this down and go into my brush tool here and just kind of add on to the foundation of the farmhouse just very slowly. See? So yeah, that looks good. Actually, I feel like, hold on. Yeah, there we go. That looks better. That's good. Okay, and hold on, let me see. And now here we need to do the big roof on it. So we're gonna, what color are farmhouse roofs? Aren't they like that or something? There, that's good. Yeah, that looks like a, hold on, I need to, there. Let me kind of fill this in. Hold on, I need it to solid color. Why is it doing white? Okay. Actually, there. It's a mushroom. Tricked ya.